It's good to see you.
All thanks to Professor Fig's quick thinking. Now what?
Approach the pedestal in the antechamber and read the book that appears.
What can I expect to find in the book?
A story. I cannot say more. You may recognize some elements of it, as I was inspired by a tale with which many wizarding children are familiar.
I suspect there will be more to this than reading a book.
Your suspicions are correct. We shall speak when you are finished.
Has this been under the headmaster's nose all this time? That must be the pedestal. Where am I? Professor Fitzgerald? Can you hear me?
I am here. In this place, you may call me Leave. You shall be witness to a fable. Pay attention. Things are not always as they seem. You must move swiftly and cautiously. In this place, as in life, death takes many forms. Avoid each of them at all costs.
Just right. I see. A staircase straight ahead. They won't be able to find me if I go up there. They're gone, for now. I need to get out of here. Where could Neve be? Too many. I must cross this road as fast as I can. That's where I need to go, but I need to find a way past them. Nothing this way, but more danger. There must be a way to find you. I need to turn back. There's no getting past them that way. Close to... That doorway looks like the only safe way forward. Now's my chance. That's the way forward. It's me. I think I'm invisible. They can't see me at all. I can get closer to them. This is the way forward. Finally free. Now where are you, Neve?
You have outrun death thus far, but have yet to find me. Keep searching, but this time you will be unable to hide. Wield the wand you see before you. Do not squander its extraordinary power.
I've never felt such power.
Bombarda!
Defender! Stupid one! Defender! Stupid one! Defender!
defender!
Stone. This must be for me.
I'm finished. Pass through the mourners ahead. Nothing is what it seems.
I can't believe she's...
Dear Sweetney.
Let us always honor.
We won't be the same without her.
You found me, but you cannot undo what has been done. The magic of the stone can only conjure a shadow of my former self. But there is no light without shadow, as there is no shadow without light. Simply because you can eliminate darkness does not always mean that you should. Remember that as you witness my memory.
Isadora, what you did for your father was remarkable,
wasn't it? And Percival needn't worry about the strands of emotion or the traces that this magic leaves. I found a way to contain all of it.
You haven't stopped.
Goblin silver.
You spoke to a goblin about this.
Don't worry, he has no idea what we're containing.
We don't know what effect any of this may have. The emotions, the dark traces...
You sound like Percival! And as it happens, I do know. It is a source of strength, of focus. Somehow it enhances my ability to wield magic.
I don't follow, Isadora.
I think we can harness it.
Power like this is not to be toyed with in the wrong hands.
You saw what I did for my father. Oh, Niav, imagine the good we could do. Everyone is in some kind of pain. Breathe it in. Oh, can you feel it?
Oh, Isadora. This must stop. All of it.
You've kept this power to yourselves for so long because you fear it. I choose to embrace it.